Hello everyone, this is Dr. Jamshed here from Abir Medical Group. This video carries with it a very important message and a call for action from anybody and everybody who is seeing this or hearing this. In Saudi Arabia, for the couple of weeks, we are seeing that there are rapid increase in number of positive cases of coronavirus. And as of today, the 17th of May 2020, the numbers have crossed 50,000 cases all across Saudi Arabia. In spite of all the measures that the Saudi government is taking, and it has done a good part from its side, ticking all the boxes from the day the virus was introduced into the kingdom. Closing off the borders, shutting off areas of public gathering like schools and shopping malls, strengthening its health infrastructure with all the facilities required, massive online and offline motivational and educational campaigns through various media, and the regular daily updates by the Ministry of Health and other relevant ministries with a coordinated team working in the center. All the measures have put in from a responsible country, but still the numbers are growing, which means there is a missing link somewhere. This brings us back to the slogan or the motto of the campaign of Saudi Arabia against COVID, which is "We are all responsible." This was coined in mid of March 2020, when we just started going ahead with the progress. And this was a very thoughtful slogan, which says that we are all responsible. Right now, the battle of corona is on the street, and me and you are the warriors on this, as much responsible as any of the healthcare workers or the police force or the ministry officials. Me and you also play a very role, very important role in the fight against corona. So if you are listening to this, if you are a family member, please pass it on to your family. If you are somebody who is working in a shop or an office or a company, please pass it on to your colleagues. If you are someone who is responsible for an organization or a society or a community, please make sure that everybody in your group listens to this and act accordingly. We know that the government has the machinery in place. We have hospitals being buffed up with resources of equipments and manpower. We have government taken in multiple centers like hotels and other areas where people can be quarantined. But we don't want to stress or test the resilience of the healthcare system that much. If the numbers go without control very high, it would be difficult for anybody to manage it. So it is our responsibility to make sure that we have control over this. So please spread on this message. There are very few basic elements or basic measures that everybody needs to be taking care, and that is repeatedly being communicated. Unfortunately, some of the parts of society are not heeding to it, and that is the reason why there is a community spread and people are getting more affected. So please, for the sake of repetition, I'm saying this once again. Very few basic measures, including please don't go out of your house unless it is an emergency or an urgent need. If you can dispose of some of the requirements, please stay at home. Second thing is take care of your hygiene. Wash your hands regularly. Avoid touching your faces. Wear a mask whenever you're going out. And third thing is to ensure that if you have a symptom related to COVID, fever, dyspnea, cough, or sore throat, please dial 937 or consult a healthcare facility near you. Indirectly, unknowingly, we may be people who are spreading this infection, so it's our responsibility to make sure we are not. Remember, this is an all-out battle, and we may not get a second chance at it, so it's all our responsibility to ensure that we are assisting the government in following their directives to the last word. Then only this will be under control. So remember that there is a storm out there, and the direction that the storm will take us is determined by in which direction we put our sails and how efficiently we put our rudders and the maneuvering gears to reach our destination. So please spread this message to wherever you can, and ensure that everybody in our neighborhood or at our contact list are following to the instructions. Let us help the government authorities to tackle this situation at the earliest. Thank you.